Tell me all the bloody.
Remember, the celebrant must be killed in the Ascended Plane. Destroy it, and you will deal Zivor Wrath a crippling blow.
Right. No celebrant, no cryptoliths. No cryptoliths, no Wrathborn. Let's see her fight us without an army. Crow, are you there?
Somewhat. I tracked the celebrant through a portal into swirling darkness.
A gateway to the Ascended Plane.
As I said, swirling darkness. Learning its tricks now, studying how it moves through these realms. A shark coming from the water.
Keep an eye on it.
I can do more than that.
Energy and on its way back to you.
Led back into the Ascendant Plane. But it left something behind.
Told you I tagged it. That's residual energy. A blood trail. Destroy it, and the essences in your lure should reopen the portal.
The Celebrant seeks to bring more territory under Zivor Wrath's control. Be quick. She will not be pleased with trespassers.
We made it through the portal back to the Dreaming City. No sign of the celebrant. Crow, where are you?
At your coordinates, walking the other side of the same coin.
Celebrant sighted.
The way I see it, as long as we're in both planes, it has nowhere to hide. Do your thing.
This isn't working. We can't truly damage the celebrant without reclaimed light.
Hold tight. I'm on it.
We flushed them out of the Ascendant Plane and into the open.
I just shot them until they ran, but I like the way you put it better.
Enter this plane using nothing but dead essences. They were wrath strikes where Savathun first pushed through the veil and entered the Dreaming City. Has she no ambition of her own?
Some other way through.
I hope you can hear this. The celebrant turned it around on us. The hunter becomes the hunted. I wanted to... Listen, if things get ugly for us in here, just know it's not your fault. Everything I did because I wanted to. Thank you. Letting me have a choice.
We're in the Ascendant Plane. Do you read us?
Nothing in here I can't handle.
What are you talking about? The Celebrant broke your legs and threw you into an abyss.
Nothing I can't handle. The High Celebrant's just up ahead, and I think I have a plan.
Sagira.
Are you keeping it busy? I'm nearly at the portal where you came in.
You're leaving?
Like Osiris said, the Celebrant must die in the Ascendant Plane, and you're our best shot at making that happen.
He's leaving.
I survived by watching the world around me and learning from my light. I've studied how that thing creates those portals.
Energy readings are spiking. It's going to create another portal.
This time, I'll be ready.
I'm in position on the other side. You're smoking it out, Guardian, but if I block the exit, it burns.
Bro, the portal.
I see it.
Now, finish it.
High Celebrant of Zivua Wrath is no more. How did you manage that?
Crow destroyed its portal from the other side when it tried to escape. I knew he wouldn't really leave us.
No, never. Oh, bring its head, would you? Spider will want proof when you come to collect. It's been an honor, Guardian.
The element of surprise. We'll hit them before they even know we're here. Positions.
Stay right behind it, Guardian. Keep up the pressure.
Next time I build a lure, I'd rather it be the location.
At least that's one thing going well.
Having a tough time finding a comfortable place to sit while we do the heavy lifting?
A stone perch suits me well enough.
Step in.
I know you want to help, but it's important. important to keep you out of sight.
You want to keep me all to yourself? I don't blame you.
Stockholm lights, the Stockholm lights.